Are you looking for a fulfilling healthcare career with no nights or weekends? There are a variety of career paths in the field of ophthalmology, and it really is a great time to become an eye technician. After you've earned your certification, there are plenty of lucrative entry-level job opportunities at professional eye care clinics, whether you're in Wisconsin or looking nationwide. After completing the program, you are prepared and eligible to sit for the entry-level national certification examination. Then, after working in a clinic for a set number of hours, you can sit for a second and third national certification, each boosting your responsibilities and salary.
I graduated from the program in 2008. I've worked my way up from getting my COA after graduation, and then a couple years later got my COT, and then moved up and got my COMT a few years ago. I love it. I'm always learning something new. I work in all different subspecialties, so I get to work in neuro-ophthalmology, vision rehab, glaucoma, cornea, comprehensive, help people with cataracts, do measurements for cataract surgeries, help them with their glasses, adjust them, do measurements to help the doctor make a diagnosis.
Doing the optometric technician program at Madison College really gave me the skills and the foundation that I needed to excel in my career. The small classes, the curriculum, the hands-on skills with the actual equipment used in the real world, and the opportunity to do an extra clinical to sit for my certified ophthalmic assistant certification really gave me the edge that I needed. I am a certified ophthalmic technician. Not only do I still use the skills that I learned in the pre-testing and the specialty testing at the optometric technician program, I am also a surgical assistant in the operating room for ophthalmology clinic and cases.
Our program's small classroom settings are designed for one-on-one instruction in an open lab environment. These open labs are where students will gain hands-on experience with state-of-the-art equipment. Once you complete the program, there are so many career paths to explore, such as pediatric ophthalmology, refractive surgery, neuro-ophthalmology, cornea, retina, oculoplastics, glaucoma, contact lenses, photography, eye banking, research, assisting in ophthalmic surgeries, dispensing and fitting glasses, and so much more. Are you ready to start your career as an eye care professional?